night.
Good night, teacher.
Bye, Marlene. Good to see you. Hello, Adrián.
Hello, teacher.
Good day.
Good night.
Good night. And Luis. Welcome, Luis. Okay. I'm going to start. I'm just going to give 2 or 3 more minutes for the others so we can start.
Okay.
Thank you.
How was your day?
I was kind of busy. Actually, I'm a little bit sick today.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I have a headache and fever.
Fever?
Yes.
¿Qué es fever?
Fever es fiebre. Tengo fiebre y dolor de cabeza.
Oh my God.
Ya todo el día he pasado así, no sé. Ojalá que no vaya a ser.
No. Primera día que no.
No, la que no, pero acá estamos.
Qué bueno.
And how was your day, Marlene?
It's good.
Okay. Okay, I think the others are waiting. Adrián and Jose, are you guys at home already? Okay. Okay, so we're going to start. Welcome, everybody. Good to see you. This is our number 12. Okay, so we only have, after today, we only have 8 more classes, okay? 8 more classes, and then we're finished with the course. Cool. All right, so we're going to start. Remember, the first thing that I'm going to take attendance, remember, if you listen to your name, just say present. Adrián?
Present.
Ana? How are you? Edwin, Elisa, Felix, Georgina, Henry, Herbert, Javier, Jesus, Jose, okay, Luis, Manuel.
Present, teacher, present. Es que se me bloqueó el teléfono en un ratito a otro.
Oh, okay, Luis. Okay, Manuel, Marlene.
Present.
Thank you. Wilfredo and Yesenia. Oh, and there we have Anna and Georgina.
Hello, teacher.
Hello.
No sé si ya pasó listo.
Yes, Felix.
Present. Felix.
Thank you, Felix. Okay, so we're going to start. So welcome everybody. Like I was telling the others, this is class number 12. After today, we only have 8 more classes, okay? After today, we have 8 more classes to finish the course. So nice, very fast. Okay, so tell me, what was the topic? I know that some of you didn't come yesterday, but tell me, what did we learn yesterday? Or what was the topic about yesterday's class? Mm-hmm.
Information questions.
Information questions, okay.
Very WH.
Good. WH, very good, Marlene, nice. Okay, what else, what else? We made a lot of practice yesterday about WH questions, okay? So in this case, for the ones that didn't come, para los que no vinieron, vamos a dar un poco de repaso para que no se pierdan, okay? That the WH questions, because are a little bit complicated, but we're gonna see them today again, okay? So in this case, can you see my screen?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Okay, so in this case, what is a WH question that I use for frequency?
How often?
Which one? How often? Very good. For things?
What?
What? For places?
Where?
Where? Very good. For quantity?
How many?
How many? Very good. For time?
When?
When? And for people?
Who?
Who? Very good. Okay. So this is the WH questions. Okay. So frequency, how often? For things, what? For places, where? For quantity, how many? For time, when? And for people, who? Very good. Okay. So now we have the structure. The structure or la estructura de estas information questions is el WH question, el auxiliar, do or does, dependiendo del subject, el verbo en su forma base, y de ahí si hay extra, información extra, pues entonces la ponemos. Por ejemplo, puedo poner, what do you do in your work? Or what do you do in your job? Ahí está. Okay, like this one. What do you do in your job? Okay, it's like WH question, que es what, do es el auxiliar, subject you, de ahí luego el verbo do, y de ahí el complemento y el question mark. Okay, así es como formulamos information questions. Okay, para los que no vinieron ayer, ¿tienen alguna pregunta acerca de los WH questions?
Ajá. Teacher, en mi caso, me pasó los apuntes una compañera y estuve revisando cómo empiezan las oraciones, ¿ve? El qué, ajá, cuándo, cómo, si es persona. Entonces ahí también nos mandaron el video para ponernos algo al día. Ay, ajá, perdone que nos fuimos a estar ayer.
Ok, no hay ningún problema. Pero ahí igual vamos a hacer el repaso. Don't worry, ok? So I'm just going to... Ok, so I'm going to share the screen again. Okay, there we go. Okay, so welcome to class number 12. Okay, the agenda for today is the warm-up. Then we have WH words review. Then we're gonna be doing a lot of questions, WH question game, and then we're gonna close the session, okay? So in this case, we're going to start with the warm-up, okay? Aquí está lo que yo les decía, okay? Que el WH question sería what, where, why, who, when, how many, dependiendo. Y aquí ocupo does, con he, she, and it, okay? Con he, she, and it, ocupo does. Y de ahí el verbo en su forma base y luego el complemento, si es que hubiera. Y luego el do lo ocupo con you, they, we, y you. O sea, se repite. Y luego el verbo en su forma base y luego el complemento. Okay, ese es un ejemplo. What does he play? Or where does he play football? Okay, why do you brush your teeth? Okay, esas son como preguntas de información. All right, very good. ¿Preguntas hasta ahorita? No?
No.
No, very good, okay. All right, so we're gonna go with the next activity, okay. Van a tomar el screenshot a esta picture, tomen el screenshot y lo voy a poner en parejas para que resuelvan cuál WH question va en cada una de estas. Okay, so tomen el screenshot. toman el screenshot. ¿Ya tomaron el screenshot? ¿Sí?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Very good. So I'm going to stop sharing and I'm going to do the groups. Okay. Okay. Ahí está. Go to the break rooms y luego compartimos. Okay. Go ahead. Go to the break rooms. Hello, Georgina.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, ¿no le cayó la invitación? ¿No le cayó la invitación para ir a los grupos?
Sí, pero me regresó.
Ok, sí.
No sé por qué, con Luis.
Ahorita no la acepta, ahorita acéptela. Ahora sí. Oh, there you go, ok. La volvió a regresar, ¿verdad?
La regresa.
Qué raro.
¿Qué pasará?
Quiero ver, la voy a mover a otro. Pruebe, quiero ver.
Is what is your name? Tenemos que buscar what. What is it? The W H A N N. What?
What podría ser del 1 en el crucigrama 1-1 las cuatro letras que están en la primera, a la izquierda? Podría ser what.
This is who.
Who? Okay.
Let me see. Hold on. Can you put the down? All right. What? That what are you? Or who are you?
Who?
Yes, it's who.
Said.
Who are you?
Sería aquí. Espérame, quiero ver si puedo manchar. No puedo.
Oh, let me show you. What about now? Can you check?
Lo que pasa es que estoy en el teléfono.
Oh, okay.
Ah, pero sí puedo.
Sí se ve, ya se ve.
Okay, ahí está who. Yes, that's who.
Y entonces para abajo no será what. Ahí empezando por el uno. What, the what is your name?
Yes, that's one.
Ah, no, ¿verdad? Porque chocaría. Si ahí es uno, puede ser. No,
pero creo que sí es what, ahí hubo un error. Un error, es what.
Pero hacia abajo, ¿verdad? En, sí. En vertical.
Ajá, es un error.
Sí.
Es what.
Entonces lo voy a poner a un lado.
Uh-huh. Hay un error.
Usted
dice. Hay un lado, está bien. Yes, thank you. Nice.
Got it, guys.
What?
¿Cuándo? When? No. When?
Who's,
no. Who? How?
Who's?
Who's? H-O-W. H-O-W.
Es
H-W-H.
Perdón, nombre. Es
H-W. Así como.
Okay, ahí.
Hello, hey, and right now I was checking because of this. It's not who, it's how are you? How are you?
How?
How, yes, how are you?
Oh, how are you?
Yes, how are you?
Right.
So, yes. But who, it's there too, but it's not who.
Y el how es como, o sea, ¿cómo estás?
Uh-huh. Like that.
Okay.
El who son lugares.
Who is per person? Who is per person? Remember.
Where do you live?
The number three, how are you live?
Let me see number. What is number three? Let me check. I'm sorry. Number three.
Who are you live?
I think it's going to be. Yeah. No, it's not how are you.
That's where. When?
It's where. Where are you live?
No cabe. Teacher, what is the meaning live?
Huh? Live.
What is the meaning live?
Living. Yéndose. Live, ese live es de irse. Y el live es de vivir. Live es de irse.
Entonces este es live.
Ajá, yo creo que ahí hay un error. Yo creo que ese es el who. Who are you living with? Faltó ahí. Who are you living with?
Entonces.
Vaya.
Who are you?
Está bien lo que hemos puesto.
Sí. Who are you living with? Then.
Entonces está bien.
Ajá.
Va. What? Entonces la uno es what.
Mm-hmm.
What's your name? Pero no. No queda. Aquí le habíamos puesto what are you? What are you?
Where? What number?
Wow.
How are you? How are you?
¿Crees que no nos?
Yes, how are you? ¿Cómo están?
Mm-hmm. Aquí es. How are you?
How are you? Yes, how are you? Number one, how are you?
Uy. No.
No cabe. Son cuatro letras.
Which one? ¿A dónde?
Number one.
No, number one. I to number one. It's that down across and down. Uh-huh. Down. Entonces, uno es how are you? La cross is how are you? Y el down is what is your name?
Ah, pues sí, es así entonces, teacher. Sí, nosotros nos habíamos confundido. Nosotros nos habíamos confundido. Entonces sí estamos bien. Esta mm-hmm. es.
Yes.
Y es what.
What. Yeah.
What your name es esta.
Uh-huh.
Aquí sería when is coming to the party.
Yes. When sería, is let me see when is coming to the party. No. It's number two. Is who is coming to the party? Who is coming to the party?
Who is
coming to the party?
Entonces. Esta es la dos.
Yes.
Entonces nos hemos equivocado. No, pero no cabe, teacher.
Which one? Who? Porque la who, perdonen, la dos across, solo son tres letras. O sea, hacia abajo son. El W-H-O.
No, yo me confundí.
Pero no se preocupen, ya lo vamos a resolver entre todos. Ahorita ya lo voy a llamar.
Ok.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome. Did you finish, Audi? Thank you.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Thank you for coming back. I'm just waiting for the others. In 5 seconds. Okay. So welcome everybody. I have you back. So, all right. So we're gonna complete the activity together. All right. So, can you see it? Yes. Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So very good. So let's do it together. Okay. This one across number one. It is. What is the WH question?
How are you?
How, very good. It's how. Nice. Sorry for the, okay. Then the down one.
What is your name?
What, very good. Nice. Okay, what? Okay, number two. Are my car keys?
Where,
very good.
Where,
because it's referring to a place. Very good, you guys, nice. Okay, and then this one, number three.
Why?
Well, who? Yeah, well, in this case, it could be why or it could be who. Yeah, it's okay, very good. Then let's go with number two.
What?
This one is coming to the party.
Who?
Very good, nice. You guys, number three.
When,
very good.
When,
and number four.
Many.
Are you sure?
How much?
No. How much? Much.
Much, yeah, right, sorry.
And the last one is?
Many,
because it's referring to quantity. Very good, okay? Nice, very good. So I'm going to clear this. Nice, very good. All right. So these were the WH questions, okay? So we're gonna have another activity right now. We're gonna have another activity. We can do this together. Okay, so let's check. We can do this together. Okay, I'm going to choose. So let's see. Let's go with Yesenia.
What?
Which one? Number one, who? Matches with which one? With time, people.
Okay.
Who is for?
People. Option D.
Okay. Who is for people? Okay. We're gonna check later. All right. So who's next?
Adrián.
Okay, Adrián. Next one, Adrián.
When?
Puedo escoger cualquiera. Positions, reason, specific, time, manners.
¿Cuánto? Time.
Time, okay, we're gonna check. Okay, very good. Okay, who's next, Adrián?
Marlene.
Yes, where position or places.
Okay, position and places. Very good. Okay, Marlene. Who's next?
Felix.
Okay. Way is B.
B, okay, very good. Okay, so who's next?
Jose.
Jose, what?
What choice?
Choice.
What is for?
What choice? F.
Oh, F for choices. Okay, we're gonna check. How? Choose the other one. Choose another person.
Felix.
Felix.
Okay.
Teacher.
Uh-huh.
What? No será para
specific thing
or object.
Yes, in this case, yes. The
And choice is which?
Yes, very good. Okay, let me see. Okay, very good. Okay, so here we have.
What is it? Option C.
Yes, what is for option C? Oh, it doesn't give me the. Oh, there you go. There you go. What is for C? Very good. Okay, so how? Who's next? How? Who's next? Let's go with Jesus. Jesus, how? Hello? Who's? Well, not here. Okay, let's go with Luis. How?
Teacher, sorry. How, ¿verdad?
Uh-huh, how?
Sería... G?
G, okay, very good. And who's next? Who's which? Who's next? Uh-huh.
Choice.
Okay, one said which?
Choice.
Choices, very good.
Choices.
Uh-huh. And the last one, who's for belongings or pertinations?
Okay.
Very good. Yes, that is correct. This was correct. Okay, nice, you guys. Very good. So, do you have right now questions on the WH questions? Do you have questions on this?
Do you have, no. ¿Me podría dar un ejemplo de whose?
Whose? There you go. Whose friend do you go with to the park? Okay. ¿Con el amigo de quién va al parque? Okay. Whose friend do you go with to the park? Okay. ¿Con quién?
Okay, gracias.
Puede ser con quién o de quién, okay? Si se refiere a things, es de quién, y si se refiere a personas, es con quién, okay?
Okay, gracias.
Okay, very good. Nice. All right, this is the next activity that you're going to do. Okay. Okay. All right. Can you see my screen? Can you see it? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. So right now, take the screenshot and you're going to work in pairs, okay? Tomen el screenshot, van a trabajarlo en pairs. Very good. Okay, take the screenshot. Okay, very good. All right, now, you're going to go to the break rooms, las van a completar y después de haberlas completado, okay, después de haberlas completado, se van a hacer las preguntas, okay, se van a hacer las preguntas uno con otro, las van a responder entre ustedes, okay. Do we understand? Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
All right. Javier? No? Okay. Very good, very good. So, okay, go to the break rooms, okay. Okay, very good.
¿Tienen para compartir?
No, yo no tengo para compartir, Ana. ¿Usted la tiene? O sea, en su teléfono.
Sí, en mi teléfono la tengo.
Anda.
Okay. Okay. Oh, and Javier, do you have questions? ¿Tiene alguna pregunta con el WH?
Ando perdido, teacher. Ando perdido, pero ya con lo que me explique Ana, creo que logro agarrarla.
Ah, ok, ok, ok. Sí, Ana, sí. Ana sabe bastante, así que le puede explicar.
Sí, sí, no, ya conoce bastante.
Ok. Dice, complete the present simple question with a subject
question words.
Question words, ok. La primera sería, where
are
my keys?
Yes.
My case.
Yes. Okay. La número dos sería, what is your favorite actor?
Uh-huh. Remember, it's who, because it's a
person. Ah, who. Okay. Who, okay.
It's who.
Ajá, porque es una persona. O sea, cuando la respuesta va a ser una persona, es who. Cuando va a ser un lugar, es okay. Where. Cuando es what, cuando es una cosa, objeto, es what. ¿Cómo se hace algo? Es how. Cuando la respuesta es tiempo, se ocupa when. Y cuando hay razones...
Cuando se hace algo, es how, teacher.
Ajá, como how do you go to work? I drive, okay. Manejo.
Okay. Uh-huh. ¿Y is why? ¿Para qué se utiliza?
Why son para las razones. Por ejemplo, why do you work? Why do you work? Because I need to eat. Porque tenemos que comer, ¿verdad? Entonces, that's why you work.
Okay.
Generalmente, cuando esté why, la respuesta siempre va a ser con because.
Yes.
Okay. Uh-huh. Va. Okay. Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome.
Number two,
Hello, Luis.
Hola, teacher.
Okay, did you finish?
Tuvimos una complicación.
Okay.
Resulta que a la hora de que usted me iba a mandar el screen, no me dejó tomar screenshot.
Okay, ahorita.
Entonces, y él...
Tampoco, yo, teacher, no pude. Justamente en ese momento me cayó una llamada que se me extendió y no pude.
Ahí está.
Ah, va. Veamos.
Gracias.
Uh-huh.
Va, hoy sí.
Ok.
Va, si quieres, trabajemos aquí, Henry.
Yes, you can work here. It's okay.
Vale, voy a compartir la pantalla.
Quiero
ver. Va, ahí está. Creo que la primera sería Where.
Where my keys?
Where are my keys? Uh-huh.
Where are my keys?
Uh-huh. Very good.
La segunda sería, what is your favorite actor?
Who? Because it's a person.
Ah, it's present.
Who is your favorite actor?
Uh-huh, who's your favorite actor? Yes.
Quiero ver, esta sería... La tercera sería... Ajá.
Where do you get to the world?
Sí, tiene sentido, where. La cuarta sí sería what, porque es cosa, ¿verdad?
Where is the toilet?
Ajá. La
quinta.
Sería sería how. How does the feeling
how
start?
How does the feeling start?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ay. Who does?
Last.
Next one.
Creo que la next sería.
Where do you prefer?
Ajá, where?
What?
What?
What? Ah. What do you prefer? Ah, what?
What do you prefer? Huh? What do you prefer?
La séptima, sí, me estoy bien estancadito. Sería.
Acuérdense que para posesión ocupamos whose.
Whose. Okay.
Whose are those shoes? Uh-huh.
Sí. Whose.
Mm-hmm.
What do you. Quiero ver, sería. No sería what, sería.
Which? Why do you?
Uh-huh. Ah. Why? Why? Do why? You, why do you want more money? Yes.
Okay.
La nueve, también. Why do you like more bread or rice?
Puede ser what, pero en ese caso se ocuparía. Acuérdense que para elecciones ocupamos el. Which.
Which.
Which. Do you, ah.
Which.
Pero what.
La des. Mhm.
What do you like more?
La décima sería why.
Why.
La onceava sería how.
How.
La doceava sí estoy estancado. ¿Cuál sería?
Where is your job?
Where is your job? Uh-huh. Where is his job?
Where is your job?
Where? Very good. Nice.
Ah, bueno.
Y ahora que la gente está, ahora se las van a hacer, por ejemplo, Luis se las va a hacer a Henry. Por ejemplo, y pueden ser respuestas inventadas. Por ejemplo, yo le digo a Henry, where are your keys? Where are your keys?
Okay, where are your keys? Tenemos que contestarlas, dijo.
Uh-huh. Puede decir como they are in the uh-huh. sofa.
Okay.
Uh-huh. They are in the sofa.
Okay, entonces desde la primera supongo yo.
Uh-huh.
Where are my keys?
Uh-huh.
¿Dónde están mis llaves?
Ajá.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
They are in the sofa or they are in my bed.
Sí. La segunda sería who is your favorite actor?
Uh-huh. Who is your favorite actor? Ahí contestaría sí. Con my favorite actor is y ahí ustedes dan el nombre de alguien.
Okay.
Uh-huh. So Luis, who's your favorite actor?
My favorite actor is I don't know. Yeah. Nunca me puedes a pensar la verdad, pero
you can invent.
Quizá, Sylvester Stallone.
Okay, very good.
Okay.
Okay, Henry, who is your favorite actor?
Keanu Reeves.
Oh, Keanu Reeves, very good. Nice. Luis, how do you get uh-huh. to work? How do you get to work?
Eso sería donde.
Ajá, ¿cómo?
¿Cómo obtuve mi trabajo?
Ajá, no, ¿cómo llegas al trabajo?
Ah. I get to my work by bus.
By bus, okay. Henry, how do you get to work?
I drive a car.
Oh, I drive a car. Very good. Nice. Okay. So the next one. Where's the toilet?
Across. No. Across between the bedroom and kitchen.
Okay, between the bedroom and the kitchen. Very good, Luis. Okay. Where is the toilet, Henry?
Ahí es el baño.
Ajá.
Me topé ahorita. Entonces,
ajá, puede decir como next to the kitchen, por ejemplo.
Next to the kitchen.
Ajá, next to the kitchen.
Ah, okay. Thank
very
you.
Good. Next one, number five. When does this film start? When?
When does the film start?
Uh-huh.
When the turn light off.
Okay. At 9. Okay. Very good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Henry, what time does this film start? When does this film start? I'm sorry.
¿Qué hay, teacher?
When? ¿Como a qué horas comienza la función?
Ah.
Well, 9 a.m. 9 a.m. Okay, very good. Okay, let's go with the next one. This one. What do you prefer? What do you prefer? Luis, what do you prefer?
What do you prefer? Sleep.
I prefer sleeping. Okay, very good. Nice. Okay. Henry, what do you prefer?
Watch TV.
Okay, watch TV. Okay, la próxima, que es de posesión. Who are those shoes? Who are those shoes?
What are those shoes?
Whose are those shoes? Tienen que dar el nombre de una persona. They are, puede decir, they are, for example, they are Manuel's shoes, okay? Or they are Manuel's shoes.
Uh-huh. They are Henry's shoes.
Henry's shoes, okay. So whose shoes are those, Henry?
They are Calvin's shoes.
Okay, very good. The next one. Luis, why do you want more money?
Because I need to okay. buy a PC gamer.
Okay. Henry, why do you need more money? Why do you need more money? ¿Para qué necesita más dinero? Why do you need more money?
The car new or new
okay.
car?
Okay, you want to buy a new car. I want to buy a new car. Very good. Next one, Henry. Or, well, in this case, my friend Luis, which do you prefer, bread or rice?
Bread.
Bread. Okay, Henry, which do you prefer, bread or rice?
Yes, okay, teacher.
Which do you prefer, bread or rice? ¿Cuál prefiere? O arroz, bread or rice?
Rice.
Rice, very good. Okay, next one. Luis, why are you so late? Why are you so late?
Because has a much traffic.
Okay, there's too much traffic. Very good. Henry, why are you so late?
¿Qué es late?
Late, tarde.
Sería
esta tarde.
Igual, because much traffic.
Because of traffic, okay, very good. The next one. How do you want your eggs cooked, Luis? How do you want your eggs cooked?
Perdón, teacher, how
¿Cómo?
Do you like?
¿Cómo quiere sus huevos cocinados?
Mixes.
Okay, mix, revueltos. Very
mix.
Good. Nice. And Henry?
I am estrellados, no sé cómo se dice.
Oh, that's scramble.
Scramble.
Scramble. Uh-huh.
Crumble.
Scramble. Sí, scramble.
Scramble.
Scramble, uh-huh. Scramble.
Thank you.
Scramble eggs. Very good. Y la última.
Where is
his job? Where is his job?
Where is this job? Sería como, ¿dónde está su trabajo?
¿A dónde está su trabajo?
In Santa Tecla City.
Okay. Henry, where is his job?
In Napa City.
Okay, very good. Nice. Okay, very good. So that was the activity. Good job. I'm going to check with the others, okay? Voy a revisar con nosotros si ya terminaron.
Yo no. No me queda como que muy claro.
Hello.
Hola, teacher.
Ajá, tell me.
Siempre con el who's.
Ajá.
Porque nosotros en la pregunta número 7.
Ajá, who's are those shoes?
¿Verdad? Es who's.
Ajá.
Sí, el who's es como decir en español, ¿de quién?
Ajá, ¿de quién son?
O con quién.
Ajá.
O algo así.
Ajá.
Sí.
Who's are those shoes?
Ajá. Y el who es nada más quién.
¿Quién? Ajá.
Ah, ok.
Uh-huh. Y en la 6, teacher, sería which do you prefer?
Which do you prefer? O también ahí podría ser what do you prefer. Uh-huh. Which do you prefer? What do you prefer?
Uh-huh. Ah, cualquiera de las dos.
Y las dos caben bien. Ahí. Yes.
Y en la 12,
where is his job? Yes.
Okay.
So very good. Nice.
But teacher, una pregunta. Y en la 9 también podría ser which.
Which do you like more? Ahí sí, porque generalmente el which siempre van a haber dos elecciones de algo.
Entonces ahí sí sería which.
Which, sí. Ahí sí, definitivamente sería which.
En la 9.
Ajá.
En la 9. Okay.
Porque hay dos cosas entre que son bread y rice.
Mm-hmm. Bread or rice.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
¿De
ahí las demás están bien, Ticha?
Sí, las demás están bien. Ahí está bien. Yeah. Bueno, en esta, la de who is your favorite actor? Who is he? Who?
Who? Esta, ajá.
Who is your favorite actor? Huh?
Ajá. Es WHO.
Uh-huh. And that's it. Very good.
Okay.
¿Y ya se las hicieron y las respondieron?
No, ahorita
no, apenas las vamos terminando.
Okay. Bueno, entonces háganselas ahí. Pueden inventar la información, no tiene que ser información correcta, ¿ok?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sí, así toca.
Es que después de la clase hubo un ratito que sí tenía sueño, pero ya después.
Tenemos para que todos estemos en sintonía.
Hello.
Vaya, démosle.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, teacher.
Hey, hello.
Number one, is the where? Yes. Where are my cake?
Yes, good job.
Teacher,
uh-huh.
Vamos a contestarle.
Sí, o sea, ya cuando les terminaban, sí, por ejemplo, where are my keys? Pueden inventar la información, they are in my bed, por ejemplo. They are in my bed, yeah.
En la segunda, what is your favorite actor?
What is your favorite actor?
Yes.
Who is your favorite actor?
Who? Es de persona, ¿verdad? De persona.
Uh-huh. Es de persona, ajá. Uh-huh. Who is your favorite actor?
Yes, correcto. Uh-huh. Toda la razón.
Yes.
Who is your favorite actor?
Uh-huh. Who's your favorite actor? My favorite actor is Keanu Reeves, for example.
My favorite actor. Y ponemos cualquier nombre.
Ah, pueden inventar el nombre, no tiene que ser algo de verdad.
La Tenchi vamos a poner aquí.
Ajá, uh-huh. Yeah, you can put.
It's a person. Is Cocolito.
Where do you get out to work?
How? Ajá, ¿cómo llego al trabajo? How?
Uh-huh.
How do you get to work? By bus, by car.
How do you get to work?
Uh-huh. How do you get to work?
I get my work in bus.
Uh-huh. I get to work by bus. Uh-huh.
I get to work.
Ajá,
I get to work in bus. ¿Cómo es, teacher?
By bus. By bus.
My bus.
By bus or by car?
By car, by bike.
I get to form my motorcycle?
By motorcycle, huh?
Where is the toilet?
Where is the toilet? Where is the toilet?
Ese, como el baño, ¿verdad?
Ajá. ¿Dónde? Ajá.
Sanitario. Los...
¿Dónde queda el servicio?
Ajá. El sanitario, el baño.
Toilet.
The corner le voy a poner.
Ahí, yeah.
Ajá, well, in the corner. Very good. Next to the bedroom. Ajá, next to the kitchen.
The toilet in the kitchen.
Ajá, it's in the kitchen, ¿no?
Where does the film start?
When does the film start? When?
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 When? Porque es de tiempo, acuérdense. When does the film start? Y en el tiempo.
When? The film start in August.
In August at 7 o'clock, at 9 o'clock.
Or at 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock.
Ajá, cabal. Exacto, para horas se ocupa at, y para, como Cristina dijo, para mes se ocupa in.
Entonces, the field starts in 7 o'clock.
It starts at 7 o'clock.
At.
Ajá. Para horas se ocupa at.
Para meses in.
Y para días on. Para decir on Monday, on Tuesday, on Wednesday. Ahí le voy a poner, por ejemplo. Okay. Very good.
Which do you prefer?
Uh-huh, which do you prefer? Nice.
Which
do you prefer? I prefer to eat. Or I prefer to sleep. I prefer to listen to music. Nice, very good.
I prefer to watch TV, por ejemplo.
I prefer to watch TV.
Porque solo vivo él puede volver a
trabajar. Tres o cuatro, ¿cómo se llama?
Perdón, que los otros
talones.
No están todavía. Okay.
Hola.
Los demás no han terminado todavía, así que.
Vaya, está bien. Okay. Igual, aquí estamos platicando, no hay problema.
Okay.
El de poder
Hello?
Completar.
Hello. Did you finish?
Yes.
Oh, yes, teacher.
Okay. Nice. And did you practice asking and answering the questions? Hacerse y contestar las preguntas?
No.
No.
Okay, you can practice. You can practice.
Okay.
You can practice.
Okay, Javier. Okay. Where are my keys?
Yo tengo que responder, la verdad.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
In the house. Sala, no sé cómo se dice.
Oh, in the house living room.
In the house. ¿Con what?
Living room.
Living room.
No, living room.
Okay, thank you, teacher.
Very good, nice, Javier.
Okay. Who is your favorite actor?
La Roca. Okay. The Roca.
The Rock.
Rock. Okay. How do you get to work?
In the cars.
In the car. By car, by car. We say by car.
This is by car.
By car or by bus, by motorcycle.
Teacher, la number five is right. What time does the film start?
You can say what time does the film start or when does the film start. Both ways are correct. Las dos formas están correctas.
When, okay.
What time does the film start or when does the film start? Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
When does the film start? Say. Mm-hmm. Okay, Javi. Where does the film start?
My film star is Angelina Jolie.
No, what time?
No.
Like when? ¿A qué horas comienza el?
¿El?
¿A qué hora comienza su ¿cómo se llama?
¿Su serie favorita?
Película. Su serie, su movie, la hora. Okay. When, what time or when?
Ah, ok. Lo había malinterpretado, teacher. Pensé que preguntaba que cuál es tu artista favorito.
Ajá.
It's 8 o'clock.
Ok, very good.
Por la clase ya no la veo.
Ok. O de cantidad, de cuánto valen esos zapatos. How
many?
No, teacher.
Ok.
Yo pienso, how many.
No, sería whose are those shoes, yes. ¿De quién son esos zapatos?
Ay, ve. Estábamos bien.
Whose.
Vaya.
Sería, whose. Uh-huh. No. Who are those shoes? As a teacher.
Who's? It's the WHOSE.
SE.
SE.
Así.
No, SE. Unido.
This.
Unido es at. WHOSE. Push.
Así.
Quitarle una hoja. Ajá, exacto.
Who's are those shoes, ¿ah? De tus zapatos.
Ni nos acordábamos que existía ese justo. Por eso es que
no. Ajá. Por eso nunca.
And the next one is why. Why do you want more money?
Why, ¿por qué?
Ajá, porque dice, ¿por qué quieres más dinero? Si tú fueras how much. Sería, how much money do you need?
How do you want more money?
No, why? Why do you want more money?
Why?
Why?
¿Por qué?
Sí, okay. Y la siguiente puede ser what o puede ser which. ¿Está bien?
Why are you late?
Where is his job? Y la que dice de los ex-cook sería how. Porque es...
¿Cómo?
Ajá, está preguntando cómo quiere sus huevos. How do you want your eggs cooked?
Bye.
How? Very good.
Thank you.
All right.
Y las anteriores están bien, teacher.
And let me check.
Ponle,
Where are my keys? Who's your favorite actor? How do you get to work? Where is the toilet? Who? When does the film start? Which do you prefer? When? When? ¿A qué hora comienza la función? ¿O la película? When?
Es que veíamos que Star era estrella.
Star es estrella y start es empezar.
¿Cómo es estrella?
Star, sin la T. Y start del verbo de comenzar.
Es que no tiene que.
¿Ah?
Pero
No tiene T.
Ah, pero ve arriba, sí. Ve arriba, que ahí lo has escrito vos. Ve arriba.
Start.
Ay, fue error mío entonces.
Sí, es que mire, es que lo habíamos puesto bien, vea.
Ajá, lo habíamos puesto bien y después fue como no.
Después no tiene.
Ya.
Que no tenía la T.
Star de estrella es star, vea, y de ahí star empezando. Yes.
Ah, ok.
Lo habíamos respondido bien porque estaba bien escrito.
Ajá, ya. Yes.
Al menos.
Acabas.
Ok.
Yeah. I'm going to be calling you to the main room, ok?
Ok, right. Thank you.
Ok. Por, bueno, sigamos con la clase.
Hello. Mire, teacher, lo mejor es que ahorita nosotros platicando de la vida y esto queda grabado, lo suben a YouTube y lo comparten en Facebook.
No, pero cuando yo me voy a otro grupo, me sigue a mí porque como está la cuenta está registrada con mi usuario.
O sea que cuando usted se sale, deja de grabar.
Ajá, deja de grabar.
Al menos deja de grabar en la sala donde estaba él.
Ok. Yes.
Entonces hay que preguntarle a Marlene por qué está enojada, digo yo. Ya estamos grabando. Mentira.
No. Okay.
Very good. So we're going to start checking.
Démosle pues.
Okay. Okay. We're just waiting 20 seconds to have everybody, okay? And then we're going to start. Okay, very good. I'm seeing here that everybody's here. Okay, before we start, I'm just going to take attendance one more time. Remember, if you listen to your name, just say present. Adrian?
Present.
Ana?
Present.
Audi?
Present.
Cristina?
Present.
Edwin?
Present.
Elisa? Okay, Felix?
Present.
Georgina?
Present.
Henry?
Present, teacher.
Herbert?
Present, teacher.
Javier?
Present.
Thank you. Jesus?
Present.
Jose?
Present.
Luis? Manuel?
Present.
Marlene?
Present.
Thank you, Wilfredo and Yesenia.
Ya dijeron Luis.
Yes, I said Luis.
Presente entonces okay. Porque ni siquiera escuché.
Don't worry, Luis. Okay, so here we have you. Okay, so we're going to review the questions again. Let's check. We're going to check them together. Can you see the screen? Yes?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Let's do it together. So let's check. Number one is? What
Where?
Does it mean?
Where,
very good, nice. Okay, the next one.
What?
Who? Because remember, favorite actor. Actor is una persona, so yes, it's who.
Okay.
Our answer, very good. Next one.
How? Oh, okay.
How? Very good. How do you get to work? Next one.
Where
is the toilet? Very good. Next one.
When?
Y ahí también a otros habían puesto what time. Let's see. When y what time, both ways are correct. Very good. This one.
What or which
do you prefer? Both ways are correct.
Which.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
What or which. Next. Number seven.
Who's.
Very good. Who's es de pertenencia, okay? Who's? ¿De quién? ¿De quién son esos zapatos? Who's? Next one.
Why?
Why do you want more money? Okay, very good. Next one.
What do you
why?
Like
more?
En este caso, sí. What cabe, pero en este caso sería which, porque which siempre voy a tener elección entre dos cosas, okay? Bread or rice. So it's which. Next one.
Why?
Very good. Number 11.
Oh.
Oh. How?
How?
Very good. How? And the last one?
What?
Where?
Where? Because it's in where? His place. Where is his job? Yes, very good. Okay, very good. I'm going to clear this. Very good. Nice. Very good, you guys. Okay, so we're going to go with the next activity. Okay, I'm just going to share you the form. Okay, aquí le vamos a dar otra vez un poquito hacer recordatorio de la fórmula. Okay, can you see my screen?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Decirle a papá que te lo conecte.
Very good. Acuérdense que aquí voy a ocupar el WH word, do or does, dependiendo del subject ocupe, y luego el verbo en su forma base. Okay. WH word, do or does, subject y el base form. Aquí están los ejemplos. Por ejemplo, what do you like? Aquí tengo, miren, el WH question, el do porque estoy ocupando you, y luego el verbo en su forma base. Okay. What do you like? Okay. Y luego tengo how often. How often es el WH word. Does, porque estoy ocupando she. El verbo en su forma base. Y luego el complemento. Okay. How does she visit her family? Okay. Esa es la estructura. Pueden copiarla. Les voy a dar un poquito de tiempo para que puedan copiarla.
How often does.
Copiando. Good. Did you finish?
Finish.
Okay, very good. Let's go with the next one, okay? No, pero veo que están otros copiando, así que te voy a dar tiempo. No te preocupes. Okay, very good. Let's go with the next one. Okay, y aquí acuérdense de ocupar do y does. Okay, what do? Do lo ocupo con I, you, we, they. Acuérdense. Do lo ocupo con I, you, we, y they. Very good. Y luego el does, lo ocupo con he, she, it. Ok. Is there a question? ¿Hay alguna pregunta? No?
No.
En la pantalla anterior, teacher, cuando explicaba acerca del how often, ¿qué fue lo que dijo?
Oh, que aquí estoy ocupando el does porque estoy ocupando el subject she.
Ah, ok, la tercera persona. Ok,
thanks. Eso es todo.
Ok.
Ok, very good. So I'm going to continue. Esa es la siguiente actividad. Todos en el chat vamos a participar, ok. Vamos a hacer preguntas. Por ejemplo, aquí está la parte 1. Ok. Van a hacer preguntas con do or does. Eso las van a escribir en el chat. Por ejemplo, I like chocolate. How about you? ¿Qué pregunta estaría formulada ahí? Es una yes, no question.
Do you like chocolate?
Ajá, ¿cómo? ¿Cómo sería? Es una yes, no question.
Sí, así como dice.
Do you like chocolate?
Do you like chocolate?
Chocolate.
Do you like chocolate? Okay. Sería. Ahí está. Miren. Do you like chocolate? Okay. Vamos a la siguiente. I play tennis. How about you? Okay. Escríbanla. Remember, esta es yes no question. Esta es yes no question. Escríbanla en el chat. I play tennis. How about you? All right. Thank you, Marlene, Georgina. Edwin. Well. Very good. Audi, nice. Nice, very good, Felix. Let's check. Let's check. Okay, we're just gonna be waiting for the others. Thank you, Henry. Javier, yes, very good. That is the answer. Okay, let's check. Do you play tennis? Very good. Next one. Pablo plays tennis. How about Lucia? Pablo plays tennis. How about Lucia? Lucia es una persona, acuérdense. Thank you, Auri. Sería do Pablo y Lucía, does Lucía play tennis? Do they play tennis? It could be.
Sí, apaga el teléfono ahorita, es porque no tengo carga. Yo ahorita lo voy a poner a cargar.
Okay, don't worry, Luis. Okay. Yes, that's another way to play it. Do they or does she play? Very good. Does Lucía play tennis? Yes. Do Pablo and Lucía play tennis? Okay, let's check. Sería does, pero el do también, okay? Very good. You live near here. How about your friends? Aquí vamos a ocupar el WH question. Acuérdense, para el lugar, ¿cuál vamos a ocupar?
Where?
Ajá. ¿Cómo haría la estructura? Where do you live? Or in this case, where do your friends live? Okay, porque está preguntando acerca de sus amigos. Where do your friends live? Or where do they live? Where do they live? Okay. Where do they live? Where do your friends live? Very good. Ahí está. Esa, ahí, no, but it's where. Very good. Let's go with the next one. You speak English. How about your brother? Esa sí es yes, no question. How about your brother? Do, remember do. Do or does, if you're talking to, you're talking about the brother, okay? Remember, you're talking about the brother. Do you speak English? Does he speak English? Okay, yes, very good. Nice. Does your brother speak English? Okay. Nice. Does he speak English or does your brother speak English? Very good. Next one. I do yoga every morning. How about you? I do yoga every morning. How about you? Okay. I do yoga every morning. How about you? Okay, what is the answer? Do you do yoga? Nice, Marlene. Do you do yoga? Uh-huh. Thank you, Manuel. Do you practice yoga in the morning? Yes, okay. Nice. Nice. Do you do yoga? Nice, Javier. Ana, yes, very good. Let's check. Do you do yoga every morning? Do you do yoga? Okay, this is very good. Next one. Sue often travels on business. How about Paul? Sue often travels on business. How about Paul? Sue often travels on business. How about Paul? Remember the auxiliary. Does Paul often travel on business? Okay. Does Paul? Oh, you can use how often does he travel on business? Okay. Does he often travel on business? Okay. Does he travel often on business? Okay. Recuerda que Paul es una persona, es él. So does he often travel on business? Very good. The next one. I want to be famous. How about you? Aquí voy a ocupar el do. Okay. Yes and yes, no question. Do you want to be famous? Nice. Yes, very good. Nice. Auri, Felix, Edwin, Marlene, Anna, Henry, Manuel, Jesus, very good. Ending. Very good. Herbert. Nice. The next one. Yes. Do you want to be famous? Very good. Next one. You work hard. How about Nicole? Nicole, acuérdense que es ella. Okay. So, yes, no question. Nice, Marlene. Nice, Ari, Bertina, Edwin. Yes, Adrian. Nice, Manuel. Yes, very good. Nice, nice. Very good. Good job, let's check. Yes, very good. Okay, now we're going with part two. Part two, we're going to use the WH questions, okay? Okay, vamos a ocupar la word in parentheses, okay? So for example, where live your parents? ¿Cómo formularían esa pregunta? ¿Cómo formularían esa pregunta?
Where do you live?
Parents.
Where
are
your
parents?
Where are
you?
No. Where do you? Acuérdense la estructura que es el WH, de ahí va el auxiliar, después va el subject, que serían your parents, y después el verbo. Entonces sería?
Where does live your parents?
Where do, porque your parents son dos personas, son they. Where do your parents live? Así, como lo puse en el chat. Where do your parents live? Si fuera solo, por ejemplo, fuera mother aquí, pues sería, where does your mother live? Porque solo es una. Or where does your father live? Pero aquí como son los dos, where do your parents live? Uh-huh. Si no se les olvida poner el auxiliar, very good, let's see. Where do your parents live? Nice, let's go with the next one. Uh-huh. ¿Qué WH voy a ocupar?
What?
Uh-huh.
When?
When?
Why?
No, in this case. Well,
where?
Esa creo where? Que, sí, esa creo que está formulada mal. Esa no la vamos a hacer. Quiero, está formulada mal. No, esa era con do. Ok, Dessa, how often? Yeah. Perdón, how often?
How often do you watch TV?
Yes. How often do you watch
TV? Yes, how often do you watch TV? Very good. How often do you watch TV? That is the correct answer. How often do you watch TV? Nice. You can stop. How often do you watch TV? Very good. The next one. Bueno, aquí está con el do or does. Es una yes, no question, entonces, ¿ok? No está el WH. Cuando no vean, perdón, cuando vean el WH, tiene el WH. Cuando no lleva el WH, entonces sería una yes, no question.
What do you want for dinner?
Yes, very good, nice.
What do you want for dinner?
Yes, very good. What do you want for dinner? Nice. What do you want for dinner? Acuérdense que el WH va a ir al principio. What do you want for dinner? Very good. The next one. Esta sí es un yes no question porque no lleva el WH. No lleva el WH.
Do you like football?
Do you like football? Yes, very good.
Do you like football?
Do you like football? Very good. Nice. Next one. Huh? How do you like?
Do you like?
Do your brother like football?
Do or does? Does your brother like football? Very good. Nice, you guys. Okay, ahora sí lleva el WH question. Acuérdense la estructura. WH, auxiliar, el subject, y ahí el verbo y el complemento.
What do you do in your free time?
Yep.
What do you do?
Uh-huh.
What do you do in your free time?
What do you do in your free time? Very good. Okay, very good. Nice, let's check. What do you do in your free time? Very good. Next one. Esta es una yes no question. Miren, no tiene WH. Where does your sister work? Very good. Nice, you guys. Where does your sister work? Where does your sister work? Okay. Nice. Next one. Uh-huh.
What do the movie? No.
No, porque no lleva WH.
Do you ever go to the movies?
Yes. Very good. Next one. Oh, sorry. There you go. You ever go to the movies? Uh-huh. What?
What does this word mean?
What
does this word mean?
Ah, porque está el WH con el auxiliar. This word es el sujeto y el this word es algo. Mean. Ocupo it.
Mean es la acción, ¿verdad?
Mean es la acción. Yes, very good. Nice. Here we are. What does this word mean? Very good. Uh-huh. Acuérdense que el ever va a ir después del subject. Okay.
Do you ever snow?
Acuérdense que es it.
Es una cosa.
Uh-huh.
Does it ever snow here? Mm-hmm. Very good. Nice, very good, Marlene and Felix. Good job. Nice. So la otra. Is to go, what?
Huh? What time do you usually go to bed?
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, you got this. Very good.
What time?
Very good. Nice, Marlene, what time do you usually go to bed? Edwin, what time do you usually go to bed? Audi. Very good. So yes. Oh, sorry. There you go. What time do you usually go to bed? Next one. Mm-hmm. This one?
Dos. Oh, no, yes.
Aquí está how much?
How much does it cost to Mexico?
Uh-huh. Nice. How much does it cost to come to Mexico? Very good. Next one. Okay. This one.
What do you usually have for breakfast?
Yes, what do you usually have for breakfast? Very good. Nice. What do you usually have for breakfast? Very good. Okay, good job, you guys. I'm seeing here that you understand this part. Okay, this is what you're going to do now. Okay, eso es lo que van a hacer ahorita. Van a crear 5 preguntas, pueden ser yes, no question, o pueden ser con WH question, ocupando el simple present, ¿ok? Cuando ya las tengan, esas 5 preguntas, los voy a poner en grupos y se las van a hacer entre compañeros. O sea, algo que ustedes quieran saber de los demás. Por ejemplo, where do you work? Where do you live? ¿Ok? What time do you eat your breakfast? ¿Ok? Entonces van a crear 5 oraciones, ya puede ser yes, no question, o WH question, ¿ok? Tienen 2 minutos y de ahí los voy a transferir con unas 4 personas para que puedan hacerse las preguntas y puedan practicar haciéndoselas. ¿Ok? Very good. Very good. When you finish, write it in the chat. Okay. Did you finish? Okay. Okay, remember if you all, thank you, Manuel, finish, Edwin, finish. Georgina, finish, thank you. Thank you. Okay, I'm seeing here, Georgina and Christina finished already. Very good. We're gonna give 2 more minutes. Nice. Thank you, Felix. Thank you, Javier. Okay, so I'm going to start creating the groups right now. You are okay, so all right, everybody, if you finish right now, remember you're going to do the questions to your partners, okay? Van a hacer las preguntas a sus partners y se van a tomar los turnos, okay? So go ahead. Go to the break rooms. Hello, hello, Luis.
Pregunta uno, el otro le pregunta al otro.
Ah, ajá, sí, ajá. Sí.
Más fácil, vaya.
Sí, podía. ¿Usted quién le va a preguntar entonces?
Vaya, le voy a preguntar a... Henry. Vaya, Henry. Where do you live?
Where?
Where do you live? Where do you live?
Where do you live? I live in Soyapango.
Okay. What do you do?
What
do you do?
Entiendo ahí.
¿Qué haces? What do you do? ¿Qué estás haciendo?
I work
No. Entonces, no, te estoy preguntando en el momento, o sea, ¿qué estás haciendo ahorita?
I study English.
Ahí sería, what do you doing?
What do you doing?
Le está preguntando lo que está, si le está preguntando en el momento, es what do you doing, creo yo.
Sería, what are you doing, pero ese es otro tema.
What are, otro tema, ¿verdad?
Es otro tema, ahorita estamos.
Lo que está haciendo ahorita.
Ajá, son rutinas.
Ajá, ahorita es. What do you do? Y si le está preguntando, ¿qué hace él?
Ajá, what do you do? Like, for example, if Yesenia asks me, teacher, what do you do? Oh, I teach every day. I give classes, I teach sometimes face-to-face classes. Okay, es lo que hago.
Okay. I study English.
Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Okay. The yes no questions.
I live in La Libertad.
Qué chido, cerca del Tunco.
A 10 minutos.
Qué pro yo aquí. Teacher.
Nice. Ya continúa.
Okay. You are married, Ana?
I'm single.
Are you married? Are you married?
Ah, sería are you?
Are
you married?
You are married.
I'm not married. I'm single.
Okay, very good.
¿Cómo digo gracias a Dios?
Thank God.
Thank God.
Thank God. Thank God. Okay, Ana.
He's married.
What is your favorite food, Ana?
Okay.
My favorite food is chicken.
Okay.
Okay, good. What do you in the work?
What do you do?
What do you do? Okay, what do you do in the world?
Okay, I'm a receptionist. I check email. I call clients. I answer email. I make reservation. And I customer service.
Jesus. Como digo, es demasiadas cosas.
She does.
Too many things.
Okay. Hey, hasta ahí tengo, ya no tengo más preguntas. Pregúntele a José, Ana.
Okay. José, where do you work?
I work in a corporation in Salvador.
Okay. What do you do in your work?
I'm sell person and I try to do everything about my
work. Okay. How many brother and sister do you have?
I don't have brother and sister.
Mexican,
wow.
My favorite food is
Pupusa. Las pupusas locas.
Okay.
When is your birthday? When is your birthday?
My birthday is September
8th. 8th, okay. And you, Adrian?
Birthday is April 1 or 1st.
April 1st.
Ya pasó.
Ya pasó. Okay. How old are you?
I am 24.
Girls don't like to answer that question.
Yo no respondo, ya estoy viejita. 24.
Okay.
Ya había preguntado a ella también, así que.
Ajá. Uh-huh. Okay.
Pero vaya, esas son las mías. Ahora te toca a Adrián.
Okay, la primera es: how often do you visit your family?
I live with my family.
I don't. Como todos, como los tres le hemos hecho, creo yo. Where do you work? Marlene, where do you work? No place.
Ahora no.
Oh, okay. My work is Swarovski.
What?
Swarovski. Es una joyería.
Okay.
Oh, Swarovski.
Sí, Swarovski.
That's a multiplaza, right?
Yep.
Multiplaza, right. Yes. Mm-hmm. I work in también el lugar o
company.
Cosavi. I work in Cosavi, JRL.
Cosavi, JRL, okay.
Yes, yeah.
Edwin, where do you live?
I live in.
Todos venimos a la misma pregunta.
Yo creo que pero solo hice algo diferente que ustedes, las dije de abajo hacia arriba para no. Sorry, teacher.
It's practice.
I live in Altavista. Pero lo chistoso es que lo chistoso es que Adrián también vive en Altavista y Marlene vive cerca porque vive en Ilopango.
Really?
Yeah.
So you guys live in Altavista, Ilopango, and I live in Soyapango.
Oh, yeah. Ah, pues sí, estamos cerca.
Bueno. Teacher, se vale una pregunta en tercera persona, por ejemplo, does she like watch TV?
Does she like to watch TV?
Pero
tendría que contestar para como ella. Edwin.
Uh-huh. Todo tiene que contestar como, por ejemplo, Edwin, contestar por Marlene, uh-huh. Por ejemplo.
She
she said she likes to
eat.
She likes to eat.
Yes, she likes. Yes, she likes what.
Okay, y la última es, Marlene, do you like chocolate?
Yes.
I like
coffee. What do you like?
What
do you like?
What do you like? What do you like? Chocolate?
Edwin said something. He said something, but I didn't understand.
Para yo contestar otra cosa.
Ah, uh-huh. Okay. Repeat the question.
What do you like?
What do you like?
What do you like?
Edwin dijo otra cosa, entonces yo le pregunté.
Coffee.
What did you say?
Coffee.
Oh, coffee.
Coffee.
Yeah. Most of the people like coffee.
Do you like, teacher?
Yes, I like coffee, but only one.
Espresso.
In the morning.
Yeah, in the morning to get to wake up.
In the morning and
in the every day.
And the afternoon. Every day.
Yeah.
No, in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, in the night, and
breakfast,
dinner,
lunch,
the...
break.
Oh my God.
En la madrugada.
So Adrián, how many cups do you drink?
Four.
Four? Oh my God, that's a lot.
Sorry.
I not drink soda.
Three in the morning, yo me tomo alrededor
in the
de
morning.
Tres en la mañana.
Oh,
en la mañana. Y a veces para que se me quite el sueño, me lo tomo doble.
Oh, ya ni efecto le hace.
Okay.
All right, guys.
Teacher, ¿cómo estuvo la práctica, teacher?
It was good. It was good. Nice. I liked it.
Thank you.
All right, so we're going to go back, okay? Nice.
Okay.
Good
job.
Okay. Thank you. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, everyone. Hello.
Welcome back, everyone. Good. I was listening to your practice and it was very good. I saw you guys you were very excited answering and asking the questions. So that's very good. Okay. So, all right. So right now we're going to do the last activity. Okay. And it's from the book. Okay. It's going to be the student book. It's page 30. Okay. Page 30 from the book. Page 30 from the book. I'm going to share my screen. If you don't have the page, you can screenshot. Okay. You can take the screenshot. It's only this one. Okay. Take the screenshot, y lo único que van a hacer es hacer preguntas para contestar esta respuesta, okay? All right. So, take the screenshot. Okay, van a hacer preguntas que contesten, para que puedan dar esta respuesta, perdón. Okay? All right, so I'm going to stop sharing, and I'm going to put you in break rooms. Ahora sí lo voy a poner en parejas. Okay, so you can work. All right, people, accept the invitation.
Teacher, no puede tomar la foto.
Oh, okay, I'm going to share it again, don't worry. There it is. Okay. Yes?
Yes.
Very good. I'm going to stop sharing. Okay, everybody accept the invitation.
No salió la invitación.
Okay, accept the invitation.
No me sale la invitación, Tisho.
Okay, let me see Yesenia. Let me transfer you again. Ahorita no la acepten. Después. Ahora sí. Okay. Yesenia, did you receive the invitation?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know what happened. Let me transfer you again, okay? Well, let me. Okay, I already transferred you. Check.
That, pardon me. No. No, no me deja tocarlo.
Ahora. Okay.
Friday.
On Friday.
Okay, I work in the blue building. Where?
Say a word. Where do you work?
Do you work?
Where do you work? Maria and
where do you work or where do you building work? Porque le puedes preguntar como por ejemplo en cuál edificio trabaja, ¿verdad? Where do you building where do you work?
What building do you work?
Where do you work in the Burba? No o sería, sea, ¿en qué edificio trabaja?
What building do you work?
No sería where?
What?
What?
Ajá, porque ahí ya la respuesta ya no va a ser el lugar, sino que va a ser el color. Y color es una cosa. Por eso dice, what building do you work? I work in the building.
Ajá, la respuesta le está diciendo, ¿verdad? Trabajas en el edificio azul.
Ajá.
Es como, trabajo en el edificio azul, es la respuesta.
Entonces,
okay. Entonces sería, what do you...
Y puede hacer,
what do you building?
Ajá, where do you work? Y eso sería todo. Y dice, oh, in the blue building. Eso sería todo.
Okay.
Okay, que te quedaría bien, what do you work?
Ajá. No, ajá, es que puede hacerlo de las dos formas. What building do you work? ¿En cuál... edificio,
¿en cuál edificio trabaja?
Ahí dice color azul, entonces la respuesta no es el lugar, sino que el color. Entonces, por eso
el
es
color,
¿verdad? No, what building do you work? Y el otro sí es.
Ah,
where.
Ya.
No.
Okay.
María entra. María arranca a trabajar a las 10 de la noche.
María,
o entra
María
a trabajar.
Y yo, ¿verdad? María y yo.
No, María,
María es she.
No. María es she. She en. No, pero aquí está hablando de los dos, teacher. O sea, ella y yo, no.
Oh, yes, tú.
¿Verdad?
Ajá, entonces sería cuando soy, en este caso, cuando soy parte de la conversación, entonces ocuparía el you.
You.
Ajá.
Entonces sería do.
Ajá. What?
Do Maria and I.
Ajá, tú. Ajá. What do Maria and I do?
Cabal, what do.
And that's it.
What do you, Maria? Maria, start working. Start working. Sí, la respuesta es que entra a las 10, es una hora.
Yes,
¿sí?
Uh-huh.
Estoy preguntándolo.
Uh-huh.
What do you, Maria, start working?
Okay.
Veamos.
Nosotros creamos... nuevo producto.
¿Qué significa this in another? We're this in the other create your new product. O sea, nosotros como que creamos, diseñamos y creamos un nuevo producto.
Ajá.
Entonces sería.
¿Qué hacen ustedes? Puede ser la pregunta.
Hacen.
Ajá.
Veamos. Veamos, who what? Is, where do you work, when do you meeting, how do you planning work?
Ajá, puede ser, how do you design, por ejemplo, how do you design?
Es que, ajá, puede ser, entonces el how they, how do they?
Ajá. How they design, we design and others create.
How do they?
Uh-huh. How do they design? Design and create. Ahí pueden, si quieren, pueden agregar el verbo create también. How do they design and create? Diseñan y crean.
How do they design? Creamos un nuevo producto. They have a meeting because we have to talk about the they had a meeting.
Mm-hmm. Aquí sería they have a meeting because we have to talk about the inflow. Cuando ocupo el because, ¿cuál era el que ocupo?
Because es no es el why.
Why?
Why about?
Uh-huh. Y están ocupando el day. ¿Qué auxiliar ocuparía ahí? What
do.
El day es
do. Uh-huh. What do they?
What do they?
Uh-huh. What do they have? They have a meeting because we have to talk.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Nice.
Ahí estamos, teacher. Thank you, teacher.
¿De qué bien?
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm be calling your names. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, Adrián.
Present, teacher.
Ana.
Present.
Howdy.
Present.
Cristina.
Present.
Edwin.
Present.
Elisa. Felix.
Present.
Regina.
Present.
Henry.
Present.
Herbert. Javier.
Present.
Okay, Jesús. José.
Present.
Thank you, Manuel.
Present.
Marlene.
Present.
Alfredo and Yesenia.
Present.
Very good. So I'm just going to share my screen right now. And let's do this together. Okay. So, all right. I have to write a report about the production every Friday. What is the question?
What do you do? Work every day, every Friday.
Uh-huh. What do you do every Friday? Or uh-huh. Or what do you have to write every Friday? Okay, very good. Nice. Number two, I work in the blue building.
Where do you work?
Uh-huh. Well, where do you work or in what building do you work? Uh-huh. What building where do you work?
Building. What is building?
Building es edificio.
Sure.
Okay. Next one, Maria and I start working at 10 p.m.
What time do they start working?
Uh-huh. What time do we start working? Uh-huh. Do Maria and I start working or do we start working? Very good. Nice. We design and others create a new product.
Do they?
Uh-huh.
How do they?
How do they design and create? Yes, how do they create? Very good. Yes, how? Or in this case, you can also use, like, for example, what do you do in general? Very good. And the number five, they have a meeting because we have to talk about the inflows and outflows.
Why
do you have a meeting? Yes, because I'm using the word because here, okay? Very good. Okay, so I'm going to stop sharing. All right, everyone. Very nice class. Thank you all for coming and being here. I think I'm just going to stay with, who else? Let me see. With Marlene, can you stay today? Like 2 or 3 minutes?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Then all the others.
Good night, everyone.
Have a good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night, Marlene.
Good night.
Good night, Adrian.
Good night, good night. Okay. Hello?
Hello?
Wait, just wait, and the others aren't. Just give me a moment, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Marlene. Bueno, okay. Ese nada más espacio, nada más es uno para preguntarle que, bueno, ya más o menos sé la respuesta. Que usted ya había estudiado inglés anteriormente, ¿verdad?
Sí, pero hace como 4 o 5 años.
Ah, ok. ¿Y dónde había estudiado?
En el Centro Cultural.
Ah, en el Centro Cultural. Oh, that's why.
Sí. Okay. Solamente hice como 3 módulos nada más.
Ah, ok. ¿Y eso fue todo?
Sí.
Bueno, pero
ya no seguí.
Ok, pero sí tiene una buena base. De hecho, no, usted no es básico, usted es ya más o menos como un intermedio. But very good. Ok. Bueno, eso era todo para confirmar. Y de ahí, nada más para preguntar que si tiene alguna consulta o duda con la plataforma, con las tareas.
No, con eso estoy bien. Siempre como voy al día y sí, estoy bien. Ah, okay. Solo una actividad que fallé como por no poner puntuación y mayúsculas. Ah, pero de ahí todas me salen excelente.
Ah, ok, ok. Bueno, y nada más, eso es todo. Y ahí, bueno, y ahí lo otro nada más es que si tiene alguna recomendación para las clases.
Oh, sí. Se estaba comentando con mis compañeras de trabajo que hay una que se quería agregar también a la clase. Ajá. Yo le dije que tenía como que solicitar a Recursos Humanos que le inscribieran.
Ajá, es cierto.
Ajá. Y otra pregunta, porque unas niñas, bueno, tengo nuevas compañeras que tienen 15 días, ¿tienen que esperar un tiempo para poder inscribirse o desde ya se pueden inscribir?
No, ya pueden.
Oh.
Sí, de hecho, a ustedes les mandamos como un link, creo yo, ¿verdad?
Ajá.
Entonces... Sí. Vaya, ellas pueden ocupar ese mismo link también para poderse inscribir si ellas lo desean.
Ah, ok. Sí, entonces les voy a comentar porque sí se han dado cuenta que estoy estudiando y me preguntan, pero no tenía esa duda que si tenía que tener un periodo de tiempo trabajando en la empresa.
Pues yo creía que no, porque si en todo caso, como les van a descontar, creo yo, seguro.
Ajá.
O sea, ahí nada más quizás dependería de su empresa. Si su empresa le da como la firma de Recursos Humanos, creo que no habría ningún problema. Ajá.
Ah, ok. Sí, bueno. Ah, pues sí. Les voy a decir ahí.
Ah, ok. Bueno, pues. Entonces eso sería todo, Marlene. Pues entonces.
Ah, ok.
Que descansen.
Gracias. Que siga mejor.
Gracias.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Hello everyone. Well, this is class number 12. Okay, welcome to class number 12. This has been, well, this topic has been a little bit complicated, but students have been able to practice mostly. All right, the agenda presented for today was a warm-up, WH word, information questions, WH questions, and then the wrap-up. We went over the WH words and the structure that we need to formulate before entering a word. Then we started with a word search, and in this case, they had to put the correct WH word in space. Then they had to match the WH word, which the one represented. Then the most suitable WH word for this questions. Then we review the structure again, just in case. We also remind them that for do, we use I, you, we, they, and for does, is he, she, and it. Then we did a practice game about yes, no questions and WH question. It was divided in two parts. There are no questions. Then we didn't do the speaking time and also the reading part, but we were able to finish the worksheet. And going over this information, the wrap up, we close the call. And thank you very much, everyone. Have a good day. Hope you enjoyed the class. Take care.